Baby First Favorites.
I'm Crystal, and this is Skylar, and our BFF is Zombini.
Zombini time. Is your ball ready? Because we're just about to start playing. Time.
There's something we all love, balls. So let's get a ball and start rolling, bouncing, and catching.
Ball, ball, bouncing ball, 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 bouncing ball, ball, bouncing ball. Ball, ball, bouncing ball, 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 bouncing ball, ball, bouncing ball.
It goes boing, 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 boing.
Kalino finds hope. Birds are so lucky they can fly, thought TJ, Kalino, Jose, and Healy as they lay on the grass, watching them up in the sky. On the way home, Kalino heard a strange, weak sound under a tree. He looked down, and there it was, a baby crow, a girl baby crow. It was trying to fly, but couldn't. It must have fallen from the tree and hurt itself. Kalino carefully picked up the crow and carried it home, where he and Mommy decided it would stay with them until it got better. Together, they named her Hope, hoping she would fly again. The next day, TJ, Hilly, and Jose all rushed to Kalino's home, eager to meet his injured guest. Hilly gently fed the baby crow while Jose and TJ gave it some water. Every day, Hope grew a little stronger, learning how to fly again. Finally, Hope was ready to go home. Kalino, TJ, Hilly, and Jose were a little sad to see her leave, but mainly so happy that their friend was well again. That afternoon, they took her to the park, said their goodbyes, and watched as Hope flapped her wings and flew into the air. Hope was free and so happy. The gang watched Hope and thought, flying must be the most amazing thing in the world. Yet helping someone fly again is just as amazing.
Animals are so interesting. We can watch the zebras running, running, running. The lions roar. The snakes slither. So you know what? I think it's time to join the animals. Come in for games. It's just before. Come in.
Find a live class near you at zumbini.com.
The very small creatures. Step into the playground with pink, green, yellow, blue, and orange as they discover the world in their own delightful way. Catch all the fun of the very small creatures this coming Monday, only on Baby First.
Plushy friends go better together. Now you can buy one toy and get one for free. Buy a vocabulary plush toy, get a regular Harry the Bunny for free. Buy a Sing and Play Harry the Bunny, get a Harry Glow Toy plush for free. Buy a Goo Goo Interactive toy, get Gaga for free. You get the idea. All of these Baby First toys are waiting for your little one to come and hug them. Get yours on the Baby First store now.
I'm Danielle, and this is Janelle, and our BFF is Peekaboo. I see you.
I see you. parents, want to continue learning with Peekaboo? Search for BF100 and download first now.
Mommy Moments on So Yummy. Try these fun potato recipes. Cook some potatoes, then mash them. Add eggs, cream, butter, garlic, parmesan, salt, pepper, and nutmeg. Mix until smooth. Spoon into a piping bag. Squeeze florets onto a cookie sheet. Bake, and wow your guests with these fancy mashed potato bites. Place 3 tater tots in each muffin cup. Mash them, and then bake. Cover with shredded cheddar cheese, bacon, and green onion. Bake again. Serve these delicious, crispy, cheesy potato bites. So Yummy, your new 24/7 food channel, now available on TV. Check your TV provider to watch.
Hi, this is Everly and I'm Emilio, and our BFF is The Color Crew.
Just one of us to lead the game, so gather round, now stake your claim, and see who gets the hat. That's that! Color Crew!
Hee 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 hee! Swing.
We will be right back after this short break with some more viewer requests for your BFFs. Stay tuned.
So, you got your first cubicle crate?
Great box!
Welcome to the club. These crates aren't just amazing STEAM projects. They're full of awesome moments, like this, and this, ooh, and this. Booyah! Get your first month free at trycubico.com.
Hi, I'm Ideal, and I lost 90 pounds on Golo. I struggled with weight loss and weight gain my entire life. With all the yo-yo dieting I did in the past, I would lose 20, 30, 50 pounds just to gain them over and over again. In 1 year, I've lost 5 sizes, and I'm on my way to lose another 3. With Golo, I can do it.
Change your life at golo.com. That's G-O-L-O.com.
As parents, we kind of need to be prepared for anything. That's why there's life insurance from Fabric by Gerber Life. We make it easy for parents to get covered because you never know what life will throw at you. Get a free quote at meetfabric.com/TV.
Rhythm is finally getting a full 12 hours of sleep thanks to Coterie diapers.
We switched to Coterie and he started sleeping 11 hours through the night.
When we made the switch, our baby started sleeping better through the night and we had way less diaper changes.
So if you're dreaming of more sleep and you want to upgrade your diaper, try Coterie.
My name is Elliot. I live in New York City with my wife, Barbara, and our 3-year-old daughter, Olivia. Being a first-hand parent, it's a lot to deal with. You want to do everything that you can to help your child be ready for school. We've been using ABC Miles for about 2 years now, and the results are astounding. ABC Miles is one application that covers everything. You have math, reading, puzzles, linguistics, art. ABC Miles has everything you can ask for. And she loves it. She'll say, Papa, can I have your phone? And I'll be like, why? She's like, so I can do ABC Miles. She's learning how to write with magic rainbow traceables. I can see that she's picking up math, and I know the progress wouldn't have been as fast without using ABC Miles. Olivia just started school this year, and she's thriving. We'll be using ABC Miles for as long as we can. We are an ABC Miles family.
And say our BFF is Wonderbox. Say bye.
Wonderbox, Wonderbox, you're so full of surprises. Wonderbox, Wonderbox, full. Let the fun begin in your magic wonder box way.
Tree.
Goodbye, raccoon.
chair. An apple. A ball. A seal. Let's find a matching pair. An apple and a chair doesn't make a pair. An apple and a seal don't make a pair. An apple and an apple. Yes, it's a pair.
BabyFirst app. Your child's favorite friends are always here. Day after day and year after year. Let your child enjoy the number one educational app filled with hundreds of entertaining videos, interactive games, great music, and educational activities. First, adored by parents and babies across the world. Download First today.
Say hello to five very small creatures with big love to share. The very small creatures. Step into the playground with pink, green, yellow, blue, and orange as they discover the world in their own delightful way. Catch all the fun of the very small creatures this coming Monday, only on Baby First.
Hi, I'm Nick, and this is Christopher, and our BFF is 1-2-3 race.
Make room! Woo-hoo-hoo.
Here's lift, here's push, here's carry, take your place. Come join our group of friends who love to count and race. We'll take on any problem. We've got counting on our side. There's always strength in numbers. Buckle up, enjoy the ride.
1, 2, 3.
Start your engines now. We race.
4, 5, 6.
Faster, faster, keep that pace.
7, 8, 9.
Who will make the finish line?
1, 2, 3. Race.
Hello, boys and girls, and welcome to the race. Are you ready? 1, 2, go! And we're off. Push pushes lift. But lift takes the lead. It's anyone's race as we come to the jumping hill. 1, 2. Yay! Carrie is now in the lead, but not for long. Push comes from behind to retake first place. But no, a sign is blocking the road and Push hits the brakes. But Push isn't giving up. Oh no, there's mud on the road. Look out! Oh, what happened to Push? There are two mud stains on his windshield. 1, 2, mud stain. What will they do now? Oh. Carrie and Lift have an idea. Lift finds one wiper. He just needs one more. That's not a wiper.
Uh-oh.
Great! Another wiper. 1, two wipers. One, two mud stains.
Aww.
Let's put on the first wiper.
Huh?
Now, the second one.
Huh?
Great! One, two wipers for one, two mud stains. Yay! We did it! Problem solved! Great counting, everyone!
Counting gets the job done. Counting saves the day. Counting solves and fixes problems. Counting is the way. When we count together, there's nothing we can't do. So count on us and count with us. We want to count with you.
Let's get back to the race!
Huh?
Bush is in the lead, but not for long. Here are Carrie and Lift getting carried away on the loop-de-loo. And Push takes the lead. Here come two roads. Which path will Push pick? Oh no, it's the slow one. Carrie and Lift are fighting for first. They just need to jump. And Carrie lands in the lead. But here comes Lift. He's out in front. The race is almost over. But don't forget Push. He wants that win. Passes Carrie. He's about to pass Lift. Push flies to the finish line and takes first place. And today's winning racer is Push. It was great counting up to one, two with you. That's all for today, boys and girls. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Favorite is hide and seek.
La 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 la. Look about. Come on, guys, let's all shout.
Warm, cold,
cold, warm.
Try to find the acorn.
Yeah!
Look around.
Do you want to play Find the Acorn?
Yes!
We're in a closet. Where should I hide the acorn? Maybe I'll put it under the coat. No. How about on these shoes? Nah. Oh, I know. I'll put it next to the umbrella. Okay, Eve, come and find the acorn. Okay, you know how to play. When I say warm, that means you're getting close to the acorn. When I say cold, it means you're far away. And when I clap, that means you're right next to it. Hey, let's practice. Let's all clap together. Ready? Clap! Good job! Remember to clap just like that when Eve is right next to the acorn, okay? Great.
Is it here?
You're cold.
Am I close?
Brr, still cold. Getting warmer? Warmer? Let's tell Eve that she's right next to the acorn. Remember how? Right. Clap your hands.
Yes!
We found the acorn. We found it over here. We found the acorn after looking everywhere. We found it. We found it. So let's all clap and cheer.
Now, it's my turn to hide the acorn. Sammy, close your eyes. I'll put the acorn under the coat. Cold. Cold? Still cold. Keep looking. No, no, no! The acorn isn't over there! Getting warmer! Let Sammy know that he's near the acorn. Clap your hands!
We found the acorn! We found it over here! We found the acorn after looking everywhere! We found it! We found it! So let's all clap and cheer!
The game is over. That was so much fun.
Thanks for helping.
Bye.
Quiz Bits.
Let's count snails. One, two, three, four. 5, 6, 7. There are 7 snails here.
We will be right back after this short break with some more viewer requests for your BFFs. Stay tuned.
Don't let your baby cry.
Too many people parenting your parenting? Your baby deserves less. 2 ingredients and nothing more. Water Wipes. Purely protects.
If you're one of the many people struggling financially right now, Bridget's got your back. They'll send you $50 to $250 instantly with no credit check or interest.
Download the Bridget app today and get $50 to $250 instantly.
Stacy, this is Olivia and Sophia, and our BFF is Mio and Mao.
Blue.
Can be used as a developmental tool. And like any tool, there are ways to use it best. Here are some tips to help you get the most out of Baby First for your child.
Repetition is not only the way that children learn, it's the way that all of us learn.
Ball!
Good.
Now, your child probably is going to want to watch the same program over and over again, and that's completely normal. What I'd recommend, though, is that you simply have your child watch a broad variety of programming.
That's why each program is color-coded to indicate its unique type of content, so you really can choose what your child watches. Thanks for taking the time to learn how your child can learn best. Now it's time to explore, enjoy, and discover. It's time to watch your baby blossom with Baby First.
Hi, our BFFs are Goo Goo and Gaga.
Want to continue learning with Goo Goo and Gaga? Search for BF100 and download first now.
Hi, I'm Angela, and this is Olivia, and our BFF is Shape School.
Triangle, square, and star. Add a rectangle and trapezoid. And welcome, here we are.
They are the shapes, shapes, shapes. Your friends, the shapes, shapes, shapes. Let's study shapes, shapes, shapes. Cause shapes are cool. We are the shapes, shapes, shapes. Your friends, the shapes, shapes, shapes. And we've got room for you in our shape school.
Shape school.
Who wants to play today?
Triangle. Square. Star.
Friends go better together. Now you can buy one toy and get one for free. Buy a vocabulary plush toy, get a regular Harry the Bunny for free. Buy a sing and play Harry the Bunny, get a Harry glow toy plush for free. Buy a Goo Goo interactive toy, get Gaga for free. You get the idea. All of these Baby First toys are waiting for your little one to come and hug them. Get yours on the Baby First store now.
Lunchy is always up to learning new daily routines, but doesn't always get it right. It's a good thing Mommy Mimi and the Monsters Guide are always there to get things right. The Monsters Guide. Join Muji, the funny little monster, and his loving Mommy Mimi as they learn daily routines.
I'm riding, Mimi, Mommy.
With the one and only Monsters Guide.
I can't wait.
The Monsters Guide. Weekdays and Sundays, only on Baby First.
Hi, I'm Sean, and this is Sophie, and our BFF is Vocabulary.
Mm-hmm.
bringing up the dam.
Larry.
Join him as he has some fun.
Larry.
Look at Larry, he's so bright.
Larry.
Learns new words and gets them right.
Vocabulary, vocabulary, say that loud, loud. Vocabulary, vocabulary, that's what it's about. Vocabulary, vocabulary, that's what it's about.
Hello, Larry. Larry, look. It's okay, Larry. Do you know what it is? This is an apple.
Apple?
Yes, apple.
Apple. Apple. Apple.
Right, Larry.
Ooh.
Many apples.
Many apples. Many apples.
Time to go home now. Goodbye, Larry.
Bye. Goodbye.
First, your baby's first channel made just for them. Our color-coded system lets you know exactly which basic skill is being introduced in each show. The flower at the bottom of the screen changes color according to the specific subject. The yellow flower for thinking journey. The blue flower for numbers parade. The green flower for sensory wonderland. The red flower for language playground. The orange flower for feelings garden. The pink flower for imagination lane. And the multicolor flower for sweet dreams. Baby First. Watch your baby blossom.
Brush your teeth.
Toothpaste on your brush. Go squeeze. Brush your teeth now. It's a breeze. Top to bottom, left to right. Keep them healthy, clean, and white. Brush them high. Brush them low. Give your smile that shiny glow. We brushed our teeth.
Smile and let them show. Yeah, now flash your smile and let
the BabyFirst app. Your child's favorite friends are always here. Day after day and year after year. Let your child enjoy the number one educational app filled with hundreds of entertaining videos, interactive games, great music, and educational activities. First, adored by parents and babies across the world. Download First today.
Say hello to five very small creatures with big love to share. The very small creatures. Step into the playground with pink, green, yellow, blue, and orange as they discover the world in their own delightful way. Catch all the fun of the very small creatures this coming Monday, only on Baby First. BFF. Baby First Favorites.
Hi, this is Millie and Jacob. And our favorite BFF is Harry the Bunny.
Parents, want to continue learning with Harry? Search for BF100 and download First now.
My name's Jennifer, and this is Jackie. And our baby First favorite is Peekaboo.
Peek-a-boo, I see you.
Come on.
We'll be right back after this short break with some more viewer requests for your BFFs. Stay tuned.
Time between school letting out and dinner is a piece of chaos. These kids are just so much fun. Home Chef's family menu has been a lifesaver. There's no mess, at least not from dinner.
These four serving meals make everything so much easier.
Home Chef's family menu. Family dinner doesn't suck anymore. Get 18 free meals at homechef.com.
This is Cassie. She never really paid attention to her credit scores until she got Credit Karma and used her scores to score more. Like a great rate on an auto loan for some more reliable wheels. Intuit Credit Karma. Download the money app where your hard work pays off.
University of Maryland Global Campus isn't just an innovative state school. It's a school for real life, one that values the successes you've already achieved. That's why at UMGC, you can earn up to 90 credits toward a bachelor's for prior learning in life and job experience, why we offer scholarships and affordable tuition, and why we have online classes and the support you need from your first day to graduation day and beyond. For over 75 years, UMGC has helped people succeed again. What will your next success be?
Dinner al fresco. All worries forgotten. Broken fridge with food that is rotten. Birthday cake for everyone. This blown fuse is no fun. Getting him to brush is no longer a chore. The sink is overflowing onto the floor. Luckily, American Home Shield is there to fix or replace covered parts of appliances and home systems to help you stay on course and budget. Protect what you don't expect. Sign up today at ahs.com.
When you get a chip in your windshield, trust Safelite.
This couple counts on their SUV as they travel for their small business. So when they got a chip in their windshield, they brought it to Safelite for a same day in-shop repair. We repaired the chip right away, and with their insurance, it was no cost to them. Plus, to protect their glass, we installed new wipers too. That service the way you need it.
Safelite repair, Safelite replace.
Joy over judgment. Exhilaration over exhaustion.
Awesome job.
Empowerment over everything. That's why we move. Move with us.
Hi, I'm Dina, and this is Teague. Baby Goo Goo is our BFF.
Ah!
Want to continue learning with Gugu? Search for BF100 and download first now.
I'm Rihanna, this is Aiden, and our BFF is Baby You.
The color red. Hello, this is Rainbow Horse. He loves colors, and he is having a party. Rainbow Horse, what color do you have for us today? This is red. Now, what can you color in red? You made red hats for everyone to wear. I like the color red. 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 Little red hats. What other things are colored red at the party? That's right. The red strawberries on the cake. What did I miss? Thank you for the pretty red balloons. Everyone loves a red balloon. Thanks for the party, Rainbow Horse.
Red and blue go well together. Add some yellow, even better. Mix them on a paper sheet, and your painting is complete. Can you name the colors out loud? Red and blue go well together. Add some yellow, even better. Mix them on a paper sheet, and your painting is complete. I brush my teeth day and night. They look so clean and so white. What's that up there in the sky? It's a white dove flying high. My white cat has lots of fur. It's so cute and likes to purr. I wear warm clothes when I go to play in the cold white snow. I brush my teeth day and night. They look clean and oh so white. What's that up there in the sky? It's a white dove flying high. My white cat has lots of fur. It's so cute and likes to purr. I wear warm clothes when I go to play in the cold white snow.
Quiz Bits.
Whose house is this? Is it the elephant's house? Is it the fish's house? Is it the dog's house? That's right! This is the dog's house!
What is sitting on my plate?
Plate!
Mommy says it tastes just great.
Great!
Never seen this thing before. I'm not hungry anymore. Daddy says just have a bite.
Bite?
A little try, you'll be all right.
All right. Will I like the taste and feel of my funny looking meal? One bite led to another. I'm ready. Peppers, peas, and pie. Hi!
It's so good to have you by.
Bye! Welcome to my dinner table. I feel ready, willing, able. Trust your mouth, not your eyes. Aye!
What's for breakfast? A surprise!
Surprise!
One more spoonful, nearly done. Trying new things, all the fun. One bite led to another. I'm ready for some more.
The Baby First app. Your child's favorite friends are always here. Day after day and year after year. Let your child enjoy the number one educational app filled with hundreds of entertaining videos, interactive games, great music, and educational activities. First, adored by parents and babies across the world. Download First today.
Say hello to five very small creatures with big love to share. The very small creatures. Step into the playground with pink, green, yellow, blue, and orange as they discover the world in their own delightful way. Catch all the fun of the very small creatures this coming Monday, only on Baby First.
Hi, this is Anthony, and his BFF is...
Gnocchi.
The Gnocchi. Say bye.
Bye.
Didgeridoo.
softly, softly.
See Mr. Didgeridoo. To our loud music. That's loud music.
Now let's play our music softly. That's soft music.
We'll be right back after this short break with some more viewer requests for your BFFs. Stay tuned.
Dad, 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 Dad does not want gifts. He said don't buy him anything. He has no need for more stuff. But when he gets logs for the fire, it's sad to watch. Etsy. Log bag. Delivered on time. He said no gifts, but...
Wow.
Yes, gifts!
Gifts delivered on time or your money back. Etsy has it.
Not him. His first name's Derek. Too young. Too old. Too medium-aged. Ooh, great reviews. Available tomorrow? Booked.
Dr. Hamilton is perfect for me.
Search, read reviews, book a doctor on ZocDoc.
Make a really delicious meal right at home.
I love the fact that they always send me something different that I never would have made.
They just have the most amazing recipes delivered right to your door.
Go to HelloFresh.com/TVBreakfast and use code TVBreakfast to claim this Black Friday offer.
Your day is full of to-dos, responsibilities, and balancing work with spending quality time with loved ones. While finding time for yourself. With everything on your plate, earning your degree online seems impossible. But at Grand Canyon University, we specialize in helping you fit a master's degree in education into your busy day. From scholarships to customized scheduling to one-on-one tutoring, your graduation team, led by your own GCU counselor, provides you with the personal support you need to succeed. Whether you double up on courses to graduate faster or take them one at a time to leave room for what matters, GCU's online programs give you the freedom to earn your degree in the hours you can from wherever you are. Achieve your goals with your personalized plan and team behind you. Find your purpose at Grand Canyon University. Visit gcu.edu.
I'm Megan, and this is Calvin, and our BFF is My Color Friends.
Color friends. Thank you.
bits.
Let's find the right shape for the kite. Is this the right shape? Is this right? Good! The diamond is the right shape for the kite.
My name is Bree, and this is Ty, and her BFF is Bonnie Bear.
Listen to the sounds as they fill the air. Bonnie's magic brush will take us there. Oh dear Bonnie Bear, let's all play the listening game every day. Listen to the sounds as they fill the air. Pictures come alive, can you see them there? Oh dear Bonnie Bear, let's all play the listening game every day. Listen to the sounds. Listen to the sounds and play.
Bonnie Bear.
Hello, Bonnie. Do you want to play the listening game?
Mm-hmm. I do. My magic paintbrush is ready, too.
Okay, then. Let's play. Did you hear that sound? Let's listen to it again. What could it be?
A cow?
A cow? That's right! Now I'm going to play another sound. Get ready! Did you hear that sound? Well, let's listen to it again. What could it be?
I think I know. It's a rooster.
A rooster. That's right. Okay, now I'm going to play another sound. Get ready. Ooh, did you hear that? Let's listen to it again. What could it be?
I think it's a tractor.
A tractor! That's right! Okay, Bonnie, now let's listen to all the sounds again. So, Bonnie, can you guess where you can hear those sounds?
I can. Whee! Those are sounds from a farm.
That's right, Bonnie. A farm.
So many routines.
taking a bath and brushing your teeth, knowing how to get your room clean, recycling trash and riding a bike, yeah. One by one, it's so much fun to get my daily routines done. It makes me happy every day when I do my routines the right way. Step by step, I did it, mission completed. And next time I repeat it, I'll do it with ease. Out in the park, at home, and on the streets, I'll sing it out loud. I love my routines. Waking up and making the bed, making a sandwich or taking care of a cat, walking the dog, taking care of a garden and watering plants, yeah. One by one, it's so much fun to get my daily routines done. It makes me happy every day when I do my routines the right way. Step by step, I did it, mission completed. And next time I repeat it, I'll do it with ease. Out in the park, at home, and on the street, let's sing it out loud. I love my routines, I love my routines, I love my routines.
Say hello to five very small creatures with big love to share. The very small creatures. Step into the playground with pink, green, yellow, blue, and orange as they discover the world in their own delightful way. Catch all the fun of the very small creatures this coming Monday, only on Baby First.
Hello, I'm Danielle.
Ow.
This is Jack. Our BFF is Harry and Larry Bros. Who help?
We're Harry and Larry. He's winning, I'm furry.
Furry.
We have a job to do. We've got just a pro for you. There's no job too big or small. Our pros can help you all. We're the handiest, funniest.
Larry, pros who help.
Oh! Hi there, funny bunnies!
Guess what? I have a popsicle!
Popsicles are my favorite! You wanna know why? They're so sweet and tasty and cold. When it's hot, I love to have a popsicle. Oh. Oh! Hi, Larry.
Larry Popsicle. Larry Popsicle.
Should I share my popsicle with Larry?
Larry Popsicle. Larry Popsicle.
Okay. There are more outside. Larry, go and have one. Hmm? To your popsicle?
Popsicle gone! Popsicle gone!
But where did it go?
Huh?
Did you eat it? Did you share it with another bunny friend? Then what happened to it?
Popsicle gone! Popsicle gone!
Funny bunnies, we need your help. What do you think happened to Larry's popsicle? I don't know either. Don't worry, Larry. We will find out what happened to your popsicle. There is always an answer inside my dress-up and wonder box. What's in here? Looks like fun. I wonder who gets to wear this hat.
A cowboy!
Can a cowboy help us understand what happened to Larry's popsicle?
No, cowboy! No, cowboy!
Oh, yeah. You're right, Larry. Cowboys live on a ranch and watch their...
cows!
What do we have here? Oh! It's a baton! La 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 la. Listen to that beautiful music. La 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 la. I get to be an orchestra conductor. I don't think a conductor can help us.
No help! No help!
Right again, Larry. Orchestra conductors help people make music. Not popsicles. Look at this test tube. I wonder who gets to use it. Let's go into the dress-up and wonder box and find out who uses it. Hey! Look at me. I'm a scientist. But what does a scientist do? I test, I try, I calculate. In my lab coat up till late, I'll watch my files and think, think, think. Science makes my mind go click. I work all day so you can play. I'll help you out in my own way. Need some help? A job to do? Just say the word, I'm here for you. Got my best thermometer. Great ideas are in the air. Through my magnifying lens, I can see my tiny friends. I work all day so you can play. I'll help you out in my own way. Need some help? A job to do? Just say the word, I'm here for you. I work all day so you can play. I'll help you out in my own way. Need some help? A job to do? Just say the word, I'm here for you. Scientist! I'm a scientist, and I know what happened to Larry's popsicle. It must have melted because it was hot outside. With this thermometer, I can teach Larry about hot and cold, like scientists do. Let's go! Larry, Larry, look at me. I'm a scientist. I can tell you what happened to your popsicle.
Popsicle! Popsicle!
Your popsicle got too hot and melted. Popsicles are supposed to stay cold.
Cold popsicle! Cold popsicle!
See this thermometer? It can tell you if things are hot or cold.
Cold popsicle! Cold popsicle!
Yes! So, maybe we should get another one from the freezer where it's cold.
Cold popsicle! Cold popsicle! Thanks, Harry! Thanks, Harry!
Thank you, Scientist Harry.
Parents, want to continue learning with Harry and Larry? Search for BF100 and download first now.
We will be right back after this short break with some more viewer requests for your BFFs. Stay tuned.
He had to have 17 teeth removed. He has an appetite that can never be satisfied, which is why he's trying to eat rocks.
He ate beef and had an allergic reaction, and I was like, have I killed my dog?
He had a bypass surgery because he ate a sock.
Fetch provides coverage for all of this and so much more. Get paid back up to 90% on unexpected vet bills. Use any vet and cancel any time. Fetch, the most comprehensive pet insurance. Get your free quote today.
Get customizable furniture at joybird.com that complements your art, your green thumb, or just you. Save up to 40% off select bestsellers. Shop an unparalleled selection at joybird.com.
For over 25 years, Lovesac has been rewriting the rules of comfort. It's okay to change your style. It's okay to change your mind. And to change things up. Get messy. Get immersed. With Lovesac, you make the rules.
Instacart shoppers shop for you like you shop for you. So you can do you.
The magical time between school letting out and dinner is a piece of chaos. These kids are just so much fun. Home Chef's family menu has been a lifesaver. There's no mess, at least not from dinner.
These four serving meals make everything so much easier.
Home Chef's family menu. Family dinner doesn't suck anymore. Get 18 free meals at homechef.com.
This is Cassie. She never really paid attention to her credit scores until she got Credit Karma and used her scores to score more. Like a great rate on an auto loan for some more reliable wheels. Intuit Credit Karma. Download the money app where your hard work pays off.
Cracked windshield on your new car? You don't have to take it to the dealer. Bring it to Safelite. We do more replacements and recalibrations than anyone else.
Thank you so much.
Schedule now.
Safelite Repair, Safelite Replace.
Hi, my name is Adrian, and this is Destiny. And our favorite Baby First BFF is the Color Cruise.
Just one of us to lead the game. So gather round, I'll stake your claim and see who gets the hat. That's that! Color Crew!
Hmm.
Whoa! Purple, purple, purple! Purple!
First favorite is ABC Galaxy. Yay!
I'm Higgs.
I'm Hug.
I like to laugh.
I like to hug.
I'm Captain.
I'm Crew. I do just what she tells me to. We hug.
I'm Higgs. We bring the alphabet to kids.
Alpha what to kids?
Whenever a new planet appears on screen, it makes us so happy, we are so keen. Our spaceship takes us there in space. We learn a new letter and go back in
space. I'm Hug.
I'm Gig.
Let's get to know our ABCs.
A.
To Z.
We'll look for letters.
You and me.
ABC Galaxy.
Hey, what's that? Captain Giggs, look!
Planet approaching.
Where? What? What is it, First Mate Hug?
Activate ship monitor, Alphabetti.
Activating monitor.
What planet is that, Captain Giggs?
I'm not sure, First Mate Hug. Let's take a closer look. Crew, prepare for landing.
Roger, Captain Giggs. A jacket! Awesome! Can I try it on, Captain Giggs?
A baby couldn't try it on, First Mate Hug. It's too small. Ooh. Let's do some more exploring.
A jaguar! It's gonna lick me? Stop! It tickles!
Jacket? Jaguar? What planet could this be?
Oh, you want us to follow you. Come on, Captain Giggs.
A jar of jam. I know. A jacket, a jaguar, a jar. Yeah, that's jail, right?
Planet J. You're so smart, Captain. Jacket, Jaguar, Jar. That sounds J-O-K.
Planet J, good job.
The sound of J means the letter J. It starts the words jar and jaguar, yay!
Each and every letter makes a sound, you see. All of the letters from A to Z.
Each
and every letter makes a sound, you see. All of the letters from A to Z.
The jaguar ate the jam in the jar. Lucky jaguar.
Goodbye, Planet J.
On to our next planet. Letter J, jacket, jaguar, jar.
Hey kids, can you find more words that start with the letter J? It's your turn now. See you next time.
Bye-bye.
Say hello to five very small creatures with big love to share. The very small creatures. Step into the playground with pink, green, yellow, blue, and orange as they discover the world in their own delightful way. Catch all the fun of the very small creatures this coming Monday only on BabyFirst.